out into the great unknown. Walking on waters with my eyes transfixed upon a